Well, this is it. I'm starting the road trip on the search for the caravan.
Well, my car is not turning on. I've reached Tauranga and it's doing nothing. Completely dead. It's not that reassuring. So I've found a mechanic in the area and he's happy for me to get it delivered. Now I'm going to ring up roadside assistance again and let them know where they can take the car. So, bit fun, my first day on the road trip and I've broken down.
That's not a good start.
It'd be nice if it was as simple as a flat battery, to be honest. While I'm driving, the battery was completely collapsed, so they've recharged it a little bit and I just need to drive around for an hour, recharge it up and hope that it's fine tomorrow. I've arrived at the first caravan dealer. Different layout. This is nice. 35, so out of my budget. I really like that system. Can you imagine just chilling here? Solar panels.
Instead of a car, you could go for a van.
You can actually stand up. Material on the sides. Ventilation, I guess. Imagine it turned into a bed. It's pretty cool. Couple of little hot plate, mini fridge. Well, should we check it out? This one's 99k. Yeah, I do like having kind of a seating area like that.
On the ferry across to the South Island.